waited and baited with destiny. Each day, this renegade age slips in another fabulized profanity, all well-rehearsed obscenity. Long ago, the celluloid of innocence curled into ashes and blew from the stage without a trace, leaving us to cook a predetermined destination, so full of spice, yet absent of taste. Mop up the molar, nectarous conclusion with a